very big warm welcome to you all to the Kirklees Stadium for our featured game. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith.
Coming up for you, Huddersfield Town play Liverpool. Huddersfield Town have this team at their disposal today.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Two changes for Liverpool. Joe Gomez starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. Only one up front in terms of an out-and-out forward. Liverpool, they know they're better than they showed in that draw at home in their last game against Manchester City.
No, that 1-1 draw, you know, I had a lot to recommend it. I enjoyed it, and I think we're going to be in for another good tussle here, but I think it will be a draw again.
So the first touch, and the ball is in play. Off we go.
Pritchard. Ramadan Sobhi. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Looking to clip it into the middle, but the defender getting in the way. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Christopher Schindler.
Pritchard. Jonathan Hogg.
Threading it through. Real chance. Can he do it? It's Mane, the main man again with the goal.
He has become such an accomplished finisher.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the scorer certainly showed it there. It's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
Great news for Liverpool. They are in front.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 10, Sadio Mane.
Aaron Moy.
Pritchard. Ramadan Sobhi.
Henderson. Opportunity in a wider area.
Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball.
Aaron Moy.
Ramadan Sobhi.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Spotted well.
A cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
I think, Alan, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games, that's slightly unsatisfactory.
Yeah, and I think they do need that win just to give them a bit of confidence, which they've been lacking over the last two.
Pass threaded through.
Ramadan Sobhi
delivered into the box.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. It's Mane. Jordan Henderson
getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Good vision. He's in. Super goalkeeping.
He can only put it behind for the corner.
He's put in the corner. He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Wijnaldum. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Mohamed Salah. And there's the cutback. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
You have to be there to score it. Ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
From Liverpool. Number 9,
Aaron Moy,
Roberto Firmino,
Christopher Schindler. And Sadio Mane. And they've got it away from the danger. Throw in coming up. Lovren. Gomez. Jordan Henderson. Into the attacking third. Liverpool will get the throw. To Robertson. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Interception hit. Wijnaldum. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Made a quick interception. Every time you watch Liverpool, you expect them to score. They've done that, and half-time coming close. They're looking OK.
They're looking OK.
Steered through. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. To Robertson. Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
Roberto Firmino with good vision here. Here's the shot. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Roberto Firmino. It's Salah now.
I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. Well, the referee's given the free kick. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture, Huddersfield Town, and they'll be facing Watford.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Pritchard. Hogg. Sadio Mane. Very weak challenge. Henderson, fantastic overhead kick, goal. I think the credit
is for the technique as we look again at this goal, Alan, but it's also for the bravado of having the belief that he can do it.
Yeah, because you can end up embarrassed with that kind of attempt and completely miss-kick the ball in front of your own fans. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Liverpool really on top form in their first half.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 14,
Aaron Moy.
Jordan Henderson.
Pritchard. Comes in strongly. Jordan Henderson. Wijnaldum. Jonathan Hogg.
Well,
there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
It's Salah now. Well, maybe the camp guiding it through. Real chance. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Wijnaldum. Chance for the cross. Trying to reach Sadio Mane in the centre. And they get it away. Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Wijnaldum. Guided through. Mohamed Salah. The shot's on. It's hit the post and gone in. We see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Mohamed Salah.
Christopher Schindler. Aaron Moy. Hogg. And it will be a free kick here. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Gomez. Roberto Firmino. An incisive pass. It's really in the clear now. Cleared away by the defender. Aaron Moy. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Jordan Henderson to Robertson. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Aaron Moy. Hogg.
And here's the shot.
Working hard to try and get a goal in a crowded area.
Not the easiest chance he'll get today, I don't think.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Steered through.
Sadio Mane.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Smith. Aaron Moy. Here's Alex Pritchard. It's looking good, this move. Jonathan Hogg. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
He's got his shot off now. Up for grabs here.
Delivery to the far post.
Well, it is merely a consolation here.
Yeah, no wonder he isn't celebrating.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player, very hard to stop.
So we restart again, 4-1. It's not a goal that's going to count too much except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, I suppose, they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have, but it was all... almost gifted to them, because the dominant team had eased up and really were coasting home and gave the opposition a bit of space.
Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. Wijnaldum. Good distance to the clearance then.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Substitution now for Liverpool.
Number 5, Jorginho. Coming onto the pitch, number 3, Fabinho.
Intercepted well. Liverpool will get the throw. Gomez. Fabinho. Now Sadio Mane. Well, I like the look of this attack. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Room now out on the wing. Striding forward, purposefully. Cleared it well. Fabinho. Robertson, being closed down. Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Yeah, and it's not been passing for passing's sake either. They've made inroads into the enemy territory.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Pritchard.
And now the shot! The defenders managed. To get in the way there.
Being closed down here.
Substitution for Liverpool. Won it back with an interception. Lovren. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. It's not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. Well, both sides are going to make changes now. James Milner. Robertson. Lovren. Jordan Henderson. Nathaniel Clyne. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
The natives are not happy with what they're seeing. Their team standing off the opposition, giving them far too much respect.
Jordan Henderson, Fabinho, on to Roberto Firmino, Milner, superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but oh, what about those reflexes, brilliant.
In goes the corner. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Sadio Mane. The shot's on. Oh, charged down. That's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won. Thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.